This is how to test the headlight motors for a 1967 Camaro Rally Sport. All you need to do is connect a couple test leads to a 12 volt battery, automotive battery that is, and then take clips. You can see that this is working right here. I have the other motor, which the shaft is out of. Put the shaft in, and I'll do the same thing. Positive, negative, providing a ground. You can see this motor works as well. So I have two good motors here. Not just one, two. And that's all you have to do.